The BMW Concept X7 iPerformance stands for a new step in the field of luxury for the BMW brand. We already have a 7 Series sedan for a number of generations, and now we want to offer that type of roominess, that type of luxury in an SUV, and that's what you see here in this concept vehicle. This concept vehicle plays a big role also in the communication of our new design language for the BMW brand. We are introducing a form language that is cleaner, calmer, fewer lines, but the lines that we do have are very, very precise. And with that cleaner form language, of course, details become more important. Every detail counts, and in this concept vehicle you see all of these things. The cleaner body surfacing and the great care and attention for every single detail. Well, in the exterior design of this vehicle, it's of course all about luxury and presence. So there's a very vertical gesture to this car, immediately visible in the shape of the BMW typical grille. Also in side view, the pillars, the greenhouse is very vertically oriented. The car has a lot of room, so we want to communicate that. And then all the details are actually done in a very modern, very precise way, like the very narrow headlamps and the even more narrow tail lamps. They actually also emphasize the width and the modernity in this vehicle. Luxury in the interior, of course, has a lot to do with spaciousness. And the design that we have chosen for this car actually enlarges this feeling of spaciousness. The glass roof plays a big role, but also in the interior, where you find three rows of seats. And there is really a lot of attention taken towards spaciousness. Then luxury, of course, comes across with all the details and certainly also the materials that we have chosen for this vehicle. Well, in the interior, of course, you find some classic materials like leather, but we've treated it in a different way with new patterns and stitching. You'll find some wood, modern interpretations, open pore wood, but you also find glass. We've done certain elements that as a driver you touch and you operate often in glass that was made by Swarovski. So there is quite a few details that we believe are out of the ordinary and really bring this car at a very high level of luxury. Connectivity is very important to us at BMW. We have the highest rate of connectivity in our fleet, and each of our new cars will show another step towards digitalization. In this concept vehicle, you'll see bigger screens than you've seen before from us. Of course, touch control, gesture control is possible. And in this vehicle, passengers can also share digital content amongst themselves. You can move digital content from front to back in the car. So there's also another level, a new level,